My name, извинете, Алексиева. I am an associate professor at Technical University of Varna. On behalf of our team, I will present our paper, Comparative Analysis of Prototypes for Two-Touch Finger Interfaces of Smartwatch. Smartwatches became more and more popular during the last few years. According to the Canalys, the worldwide smartwatch sales reached 14.3 million units in Q1 2020, with an increase of 12% year over year despite COVID-19. Different types of smartwatches offer different services, and in all of the pointed cases, there is a need to switch and choose the proper function from watch to another function. The user device interaction techniques remain the same as those in the classic electronic watches, buttons, and in the smartphones, touchscreen gestures. Touch-based interfaces being efficient and intuitive used in smartphones when performed over a small surface like a smartwatch display often face the problem that due to the small size interface controls for the user is difficult to aim and push them correctly. This is defined by the researchers like fat finger problem. While trying to solve these issues, some of the leading vendors in the smartwatch area have implemented in their recent models interfaces like rotating digital chrome, touch-sensitive rim in the outer part of the circle of display, rotating and pushing bezel. There are related researchers where the authors evaluate the interaction at the outer side of round wearable devices. These researchers evaluate the interaction at the edge outer side of round wearable devices where the sensor's position place is on the edge of round with a diameter of 60 millimeters. But the two-finger multi-touch positions hasn't been researched and evaluated. Our idea is to create the two-finger touch interface model with 44 millimeters diameter, which is much more close to the standard smartwatches. As the aim of the model is the bezel touch activities to be recorded, no other standard watch smartwatch interfaces like buttons or crown were added. For more precise observation of the finger touch area, 12 sectors are engraved, one per each 12-hour analog watch hour mark. The diameter of the sensor is 3 mm and there is 3 mm space between each two sensors. The experimental data for author's prototype is presented in comparison with two others. When examining the criteria separately, it can be seen that in the case of simple touch average error ratio and complex touch average error ratio, the proposed prototype doesn't provide good results. The complex evaluation according to the selected system of criteria gives a possibility to eliminate the shortcomings of the prototypes according to a single criterion. The comparison according to the chosen criteria in table on previous slide is based on average arithmetic and average geometric estimation. Due to the heterogeneous nature of the selected criteria, the absolute values given in previous table must be converted into a relative values. In our case, the higher values for each of the criteria are considered better. If the complex estimation, arithmetic and geometric, are higher, this means more effective prototype. This paper presents a comparative analysis of the proposed prototype for interface for smartwatch by the authors and two others. A system of criteria for comparing two fingers touch interfaces for smartwatch has been proposed. The complex assessment of prototypes presents the highest value for the author's prototype and it is better than others. We approve that the interface is based on movement of one finger over the device bezel and single and double taps while the other fingers is used to interface activation, deactivation and gesture support are possible and applicable for wearable device interface development. In our future work, we plan to recognize the user body pose based on the touch on the touch area of smartwatch. Thank you for your attention.